BP will cut 15% of its global workforce over a drop in demand for fuel caused by the coronavirus crisis. Chief Executive Bernard Looney says the company will cut 10,000 jobs from its 70,000 employees by the end of the year. Senior office-based roles will mostly be affected, and about 20% of the cuts will be in the United Kingdom. The entire oil sector has faced intense pressure since nationwide lockdowns began, and that sent prices into negative territory for the first time in history.